This is Central Maine Regional Airport, KOWK, in Norridgewock, Maine, after the most recent ice storm. Pretty much has rendered the airport useless. Crew is working hard to try and scrape it up, but it isn't going so well. It's very, very, very slippery.